First this morning, Homicide Squad detectives are investigating the death of a family of four who died in a house fire in Melbourne's north. Police and fire crews have described it as an horrific scene. For more, we're joined live by our reporter Ben Lewis in Melbourne. Ben, have they got any idea at this stage what or even who was responsible for the blaze?
No, not at this stage. Ron, what caused this tragedy still remains a mystery. Police will only confirm that when emergency services arrived at the house yesterday afternoon, they found four bodies lying in the ashes. Police won't confirm whether the people were killed before the fire was lit or indeed how the blaze started. It's also not known the age or gender of those who perished, although we understand a woman in her late 20s to early 30s and her three school-aged children had been living in the unit in Melbourne's northeastern suburbs. Detectives were at the scene until the early hours of this morning trying to piece together this puzzle, and they were shocked by what they saw.
It's an horrific scene in there. Even hard investigators find it difficult to walk in there. And again, it's a sight that certainly no one should or have to witness at any time.
Ben, you've actually spoken to a number of witnesses to this blaze. Have they managed to shed any light on what might have happened?
Somewhat. Most neighbours say they heard a series of loud bangs before seeing flames shooting out of the windows of the unit. One witness told us this morning he believes the father of the children was actually at the scene.
There was a guy on the night strip and said, "Help, help, I don't want my daughter to die," and someone was there helping and trying to break the window or the door.
And Ron, a pathologist report this afternoon should shed some light on what happened to this family of four.
All right, Ben, thank you very much. Ben Lewis reporting.